Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is a vlog kind of thing that I'm going to do my IPL session today. So I'm going for my skin treatment, so I will be making a video, and please keep on watching. So here I'm just removing my whiteheads and blackheads from my nose, and this is my outfit currently, and I'm ready to go guys. So here I came and they applied some moisturizer onto my face to make it more supple and they cleanse our face. Now the procedure is that they applied something, I don't know what is that gel kind of thing. They applied it on my full face. And to protect our eyes, they will keep the eye shield on our face, and because it's really very dangerous that the light is so much that you can feel after keeping the eye shield also, so that is very important. Now as you can see, this step seems to be very like scary, but it was not scary at all for me because it was not that much heat also. I didn't feel any heated on my skin, like it was too good. While she was doing it, it felt very warm and it was quite good, and she did it very nicely and very safely. You can see me that I'm really scared, but guys, because it was my first time, that's it. Otherwise it's not that much scary also, it's not painful also, it's very easy to do, and once you do it you're gonna see the results. So for that you have to wait for more 2 sessions. So if you're not my subscriber yet, please subscribe and don't miss any kind of video from my channel.
So guys, I came home and this is my face after like that treatment. It's so shiny and also it's so soft. I don't know what to review now, but I can definitely say that you guys have to do at least 3 to 4 sessions to, you know, get a nice result. I am taking like peel and also this IPL session, one time peel and one time IPL session in every 15 days. So every time when I go, I will definitely make a video on it and I will show you before after. So guys, if you want to see more, like next session is my peel, so if you want to see that peel also, if you don't want to miss it, just subscribe to my video and subscribe to my channel and like my video. That's it guys, I'll be back with a new video. Till then, please take care. Bye bye.